Well, it's kind of funny. I'm actually the black sheep of my family. All the rest of my family's in biology or medicine and things like that. I study how waves and currents and storms move water and sediment around the coastline, around sea cliffs and bedrock reefs and coral reefs. What does Dad do? Dad tries to save dollars and lives. Why, my daughter loves the beach and the ocean. She surfs, she paddle boards. She actually wants to become a orthopedic surgeon. I originally thought I was gonna do environmental engineering, but I found out, at least where I went to school, that was mostly wastewater management. I had a really awesome undergraduate professor. His syllabus every week would have a famous quote on it, and there's a quote by a Talking Heads song called Once in a Lifetime, which is about the hydrologic cycle. And it really caught me. And it's just, you start to think about like how mountains form, how the oceans form, how beaches change. And it's kind of like you're almost a crime scene investigator. Like, you know, in the engineering's the problem's defined and you're trying to fix the problem, which is what I thought I wanted to do. But this is almost like detective work. Something happened and you're trying to understand why, and not all the pieces are there together. It brings together so much physics and chemistry and biology and a lot of time history, and you need to understand local peoples and cultures. It really brings together a lot of things I like in life. So, you know, I surf and I scuba dive and I snorkel and I paddleboard, and so it's getting to work where you love. You know, you're in small boats and kind of hairy conditions sometimes and diving, and but you know, why are we doing it? Because it matters and that means something to me. I tell people all the time, if I won the lottery, I'd live in a nicer house and have nicer cars and things like that, but I'd probably still come to work because it means something. It's important to me.